The good news is in the 116th Congress, this Congress that was just elected in November, this is the first time that we've had bipartisan introduction of an amendment proposal with Republican and Democrat as the lead, because this is something that is a cross-partisan issue. It's not a Democrat versus Republican issue. It's not a liberal versus conservative issue. This is an American issue about how we want to live in a representative democracy.